Amen. How many know that God is good? He's good. You know, this is not just a religious gathering. This is not just us coming here to, you know, sing songs and show off our talents.
Come on, come
these
on.
Are God-given gifts.
Yeah.
Can someone say amen? You know, these are, we are here to proclaim the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Yes,
to let people know that there is a better way. You know, we weren't always like this. We weren't always here praising God and singing songs and, you know, saying things about Jesus. At one time in our lives, we were, some of us were smoking dope. Some of us were shooting dope. Some of us were chasing women. Some of us were just hurt inside with every kind of hurt that you could imagine. But the common theme that we got here tonight is that Jesus Christ is able today.
Come on.
He is able to set you free. If you're out there in the sound of my voice, we want you to know that Jesus Christ is able. We want you to know that you can run, but you cannot hide from the living God. Tonight, you're here. You don't know Jesus. You need to give him a chance, man. You're missing out.
Come on.
Give Jesus Christ a chance.
Come on.
Man. We just want to say maybe not. But I just want to thank every person here because I believe it was the Spirit of God that led you here. Even if you got invited, it took something a little extra to make the decision. God will never make a decision for us. But we all made a decision to be here. And I know that God is just being glorified right now. And we just plan on continuing to just share what God has given us in order to uplift the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
And then we're going to have Sister Christina is going to come up right now.
So I'm sitting there and we're hearing different testimonies and different, you know, people sharing. And Adriana had asked me to if I wanted to do something. So here I am, like, trying to think of old songs I used to sing when I was, you know, younger. And I just didn't feel that was the what God wanted. But I just feel something. We hear people saying that they were, you know, on drugs or searching, you know, different ways. But all my life, I've sat in church. I've been raised in church. And I didn't do drugs, and I didn't drink alcohol, or I didn't, you know, do this. Like, sometimes I'm like, ask people, like, what are they talking about? Like, what is that? Because I was raised in church, but that doesn't mean that I didn't go through things. You know, I have insecurities and letdowns and things that you question, like, God, like, you know, I grew up in church. Like, why do I have to experience these hurts? Or, you know, as you grow older, as an adult, things happen. And you're like, but God, like, I didn't do anything wrong. So why are these things happening to me? So you may be out there and you may not have done any of these things. Or you may be out there like, God, I'm here and, you know, I'm all alone. And, you know, there's no one I could turn to. Or you come from a home where you just have a mom or you just have a dad. It's a single parent. That's where I was raised, you know. And I've had to, you know, I've grown up as that strong, like, I'm going to do it. No, I don't need no man. And I could do it on my own. And I'm in this independent. But in reality, we can't do it on our own. We need God, and no matter what kind of background we come from. But I can say today that I may not have had the perfect Christian walk, or don't have the perfect Christian walk. Who does? I may not have be the perfect mom that we sometimes could see people post on Instagram of, oh, these perfect little children, and they're all dressed so clean and nice, and here mine, like, running ragged. I'm like, get out of here! But we're not perfect, and that's where God comes in, and he gives us the strength, and he's the one that keeps us sane, because, you know, we could go crazy sometimes. But I just want to encourage anybody out there that can hear me. If you're out there and you may be sitting in your car or at a restaurant or in, you know, the apartments, and you're searching for that thing, that niche that, you know, you've been missing all your life, I just want to share with you that, you know, God hears every tear that you sees every tear that you shed. God hears every cry that you cry, that, you know, you're broken or you're done, you know. And God can hear all that. He can heal you. He can change you. He could bring what you've been searching for your whole life, he can bring that peace. He can bring that thing that you just, you know, you're missing. So I just want to encourage you tonight, if you know, if you're just going through something, or you just, you've like,
yes, my mind is staging. This is something magic. I've been trying to get down, trying to make a move. Everybody's trying to make it happen, I know. Trying to figure out this life I'm on. But Lord, I need you right now, right now, right now, right now. Let me say, I'm gonna go to the no. Let me write till I'm gone. Lord, I know I've been making wrongs every day. Trying to make, trying to change, trying to figure out what I'ma say. I'm gonna do what I do today. I gotta make a move, I gotta make the change. I gotta figure out the things that I got to do. Pursuing you, and that's the truth every single way. No matter what they finna say, it's so true. I wanna make it, gonna take it. Never stopping, always changing, rearranging what I do. I love the Lord, and I know that he's gonna make a big move. So I got to do. I love the life that I'm living. Yeah, I love the life that I'm living. So let's, yeah, keep your hands up.
Beautiful, glorious, majestic. setting. I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory. And I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me.
Worship God at this moment in time. I know sometimes we feel like we're not loved, but you know, God shows the greatest love of them all. He died on the cross for us, right? For our sins, our transgressions. You know what I'm saying? That's dope. That's hope. You should know, love is life, and that's what I've been on. I've been trying to get it gone. I just know that God has got my best. I ain't got no stress. I know that I'm fresh, cause I'm blessed. There's no test I can mess with the one and only. Yep, that's the way it go. That's the way it go. That's the way I spit my flow. God's got my best though. Wanna let go, I just let go. Let it all show. I'ma make sure that I do what I do. Never stop when I make big moves. God's got my back, cause I know that truth. Truthfully, the music lead, the audibly, the violently. You never heard the music turns. I gotta go daily. I wanna make a move, tell the truth about. That's the thing I gotta make sure that I do. You know, I wanna make a move and tell the truth about all the things that he's done for me and you. I know things are gonna change. Rearrange the pain, that's the way it go. That's the way I flow. Got the stain in my paint, but he transitioned me, transformed me. No, that's the way it go. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you guys. Thank you guys so much. Keep playing. Hey, keep playing. Keep on, keep on, keep.
Can you guys continue to play? We just want to put a request out. If anyone needs prayer for anything, I don't know if you want us to come to you or you come to us, but if there's anything that you guys need, like have a need for, whether it's financial, whether it's a healing, no matter what it is, whatever it may be that is taking place in your life right now, we just want to put it out there. If you guys want prayer, maybe it's salvation, you don't have a relationship with God, we just want to see, we want to put it out there. Anybody, if you want.